In a city where four-bedroom homes can easily top $1 million, a Boulder man is asking his neighbors to get cozy and share space. Denver 7's Kristen Scovira shows us one unique plan to keep Boulder affordable and sustainable.
You want to move it?
Still in their 20s, Brad Smith and his girlfriend,
there it is,
Kaylee Dorsa, are a rarity in these parts.
It definitely takes a certain kind of community.
Homeowners who found an affordable property in Boulder.
The dirt here is what's so expensive.
They live in a proposed eco district on North Street, where you'll see homes nestled behind other homes.
When you get more people living on the dirt, it makes rent go down, which is really great for us.
It's an idea rooted in Goose Creek neighborhoods, a new nonprofit hoping to find room in existing communities. They'd like to see homeowners sharing their lots with tiny homes or smaller units.
With all these extra people, wouldn't that mean extra cars as well? Don't worry, David says he's already thought of that.
More small, less big.
This is David Adamson. He's the executive director of Goose Creek Neighborhoods and a Boulder native.
Let's try some new ideas.
Adamson's house runs on solar power. This is his fleet of eco-friendly vehicles. And he says his dream of gently infilling the neighborhood means greater diversity.
We've created a very beautiful, popular spot.
Keep in mind, this is still just an idea, and the city of Boulder has not signed off on it.
We want to have the option of trying it out. That's what we're asking.
The program would encourage homeowners to participate in a land trust to help keep those homes affordable. And of course, the city, they would have to change zoning laws to allow for this added density. In the studio, Kristen Scovira, Denver 7.